One of the most annoying things in Clash of Clans is when I activate this clock tower boost, I go over to my home village and see that my archer tower that's being geared up isn't even affected by it. If I'm gonna lose my builder for 5 days until the archer tower's done, it might as well give it a clock tower boost.